What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, bro, today we're about to do another video from WWE. This top 10 Raw moments from November 12th, bro. This one is heavily requested. Y'all said Raw was lit, then a bitch. Nigga, I'm trying to see for myself. You feel me? I want to see for myself. Y'all said it's lit. We gonna see if it's lit. Let's hop on into it.
Strowman continues walking toward the ring, picking people out of the air. The Lucha House Party.
This is mayhem.
And now the B team and Slater and Rhino and Gable trying to.
Hey, my boy Braun go hard.
Smart strategy to try to gang up on a guy the size of Strowman.
Well, it's a band of brothers.
Just get him out of the way because this battle royal is still underway.
Braun.
Hey.
We a rush.
Oh, snap. That nigga cheated. Oh, that was smooth. You a cheating ass nigga, but that was smooth, though.
Yeah, he deserves to pay for that.
Well, he's going to pay all right. And Lashley.
Oh.
Sidestep. Good lord.
Hey, how little was this dude? Oh, snap. Our Elias and them, they might just be huge.
Chad hanging on, though.
Oh, snap.
Connor's in trouble. Here comes Bobby Roode from behind. And now we got Gable and Roode, which will captain Team Raw. All right, you don't think. Oh, and a heart attack. The ultimate disrespect.
Oh, snap.
I think Finn hurt his knee. Dolph rolls him up. Finn able to reverse it. Shoulders down. Balor.
Still got him, though. Still got him, though. All right, Finn Balor.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
Tamina with a splash.
Hey.
And Tamina.
Her and Nia Jax together, that's kind of cheating. Look. They both some BBW. Oh my God!
Continuing to humiliate and embarrass her former friend.
Nia Jax, you my BBW. That's my BBW right there.
What's up?
Look, Ronda, a good man.
Oh! She said, "Don't grab me, Ben. Don't touch me, Ben."
But every day is a new day. A chance to be reborn. A chance to take the past.
A chance to take the past.
Oh, he lighting his little vest on fire. He said he done with the shield forever.
And burn it down.
Yeah, he done with y'all, bruh. He burned that shit, bruh.
Oh! Oh my God! Uh-oh. The Singh brothers! Brock Lesnar wiping out the hall of the Singh brothers! And I don't think the beast is done yet! Shanti!
I think Jinder might have to get a new mantra.
Jinder, you can't, you ain't fucking with
the
Brock,
bro. The beast with an F5!
Jinder Mahal, you had your time. Like a year or some change ago. You had your time. What you doing, Becky?
Wait a minute, who the hell, what the heck?
Oh, snap.
That's SmackDown's here! SmackDown's here!
What a wild sign. The SmackDown versus Raw thing about to start, clearly.
Common Cause unites Monday Night Raw.
Dang.
And then as Becky Lynch made her way into the arena, the SmackDown women attack the Raw women.
And now all the Raw women about to come.
With one good arm and Becky Lynch retreats.
Oh!
Becky Lynch making her way out of the ring as Ronda Rousey now goes to work.
Let's go, Ronda. She fucked up her arm.
Her arm is damaged.
She Ronda instinctively trying to use the weapon. Becky Lynch. Becky's got a chair. Lynch with a chair.
Oh!
Chair attacking Ronda Rousey. SmackDown is invaded. Monday Night Raw's turn. Nia set into the post.
Hey, SmackDown came through and fucked them up.
SmackDown is holding the ring here on Monday night.
SmackDown came through and fucked them up.
Oh,
is that the reason why they put it in black and white? Because she's bleeding?
The world is talking about Rousey.
Maybe. Oh, yeah, she hella bloody. Yeah, she was hella bloody. So maybe that's why they had it in black and white. Because Becky Lynch looked like somebody broke her nose, bruh. Hey. Raw hella lit, nigga. This shit was lit. You know I'm about to react to that clip right now. I gotta react to that clip right now, man. But anyway, great video. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.